Welcome! Today I'm racing at the Fanatec GT3 challenge, this time at Laguna Seca. And we are only 70 cars on the track, so that will be interesting. Hopefully I survive the race.
20 minutes, P9. Position behind Jimenez in the left Okay, Fabian, get ready. Go, go, go! 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
So, that was a late start. So now comes the dangerous part. So far, no incident. That is interesting.
P10.
Oh, that was bad.
Left side, clear left. Left side, clear left. Car left, clear left.
Ooh, that was
dangerous.
Come
on, Fabian. Ah, don't panic. We'll get him back. Just done a 120.86.
It is nice for him.
Relax, Brian. Relax. Yeah, I'm not pushing. I'm happy right here, friend.
I'm not.
Last lap time was a 122.04.
At least no damage to the car, but my lap time is oof. Terrible.
Minutes left.
Ooh. Two people gone.
There's an incident in the corkscrew. It looks like it's Oliveira.
That is always bad, because there's no time to go around. I mean, no space.
Tenth position. That lap was a 122.06.
Oh, so much dirt on the track. Thank you. Oh, finally a good take of the turn.
Your lap time was 121.85.
Oh, that was close. Almost in the sand.
Ahead is now 1.4 seconds. Position. There's an incident in the Andretti hairpin. Okay, Fabian, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
Now the guy behind me is very close. Some window cleaning.
B9, you've just done a 122.63.
That was the wrong gear.
This Ferrari sucks, Jack.
Maybe some people are competitive with the Ferrari. And Center is catching up.
The gap behind is now 0.37.
Whoa. Another hit on the sand.
The gap in front is now 1.1 seconds. Car right. Clear right. Don't give up. Keep him under pressure.
Oh, that was a close one. Too wide to the corkscrew does not work. Oh, wrong gear again. This is terrible.
V10, maximize every lap. Let's salvage what we can. Fabian, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. You've got half your fuel left.
Yeah, that is plenty. Oh, another one.
Push, push, push. We can catch this car. P9. That lap was a 22.11.
Yeah, not for long. McLaren will overtake. Man, so much off-road here.
Gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.0.
Yeah, 2 minutes left. That means two laps. Or three laps.
Something. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Yeah, report blocking.
Now it's getting dangerous.
One more to go. Incident in turn 6. It looks like Galinas. Yellow flag.
Ooh.
Okay, Fabian, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Your race.
We think P2 has gone off in the Andretti hairpin. There's an incident in turn 1. We think it might be Jimenez. P7. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
What do you mean? 7 is good.
For the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 56 kilometers per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, let's have a look at the results. We had 6 splits and I was in the second split. The strength of field was 2K. I gained 0.15 safety rating, finally. And I also gained 24 I rating. But that was not because of my good lap times. I came in on the 7th position and had 0 incidents. Ah, some other people also had zero. That is nice. So my lap times were actually bad. Everyone around me was faster. Interesting. At least we did not lose anybody. That is nice. So that was a good race for me. I want to see more of that. See you in the next race.